Ricochet, you were riding back into the corner, 122, and you know.
I hear you, 122. Yeah, man, you better get it where you can, man. It rolls in and out, it's all so quick. Hey, 122, you're right back down the co-op yourself. Come on.
Absolutely. Absolutely, moving targets today, Ricochet. Absolutely is, but right now you've rolled right in, sounding real good, sir. I just wanted to spike it down and let you know.
All right, brother. Always a pleasure to get you down my way. Hey, 122, I wish you a big old rest of the day now. Ricochet waving it off.
Real good copy. You take care. Have a good evening, Ricochet. 122 out of the row. Bye-bye.
Yeah, man, workers' clothes hanging. Hello, workers' clothes hanging in the bluegrass. Get on my workers' clothes hanging in the bluegrass. On my line of
mail. I've been ready to rip and ride, ain't you?
Came off the showroom floor.
Damn it, man. Yeah, I believe I'd have held on to that one. Ooh, that'd be hard to get rid of.
Ooh, it's one of the most
country sports folks in the country.
You know,
they
had another line on the Super Bowl.
Yeah, I mean, I just...
I had a radio up there in the
state. Roger, 177.
I had a radio up there in Maine calling the Bluegrass.
Mother Nature,
my mother
Mayor. With
the
volunteer fire department.
Well, hello, 5-4. What do you know to get on radio when the phone goes ringing? Good evening, John D. 5-4. Snake Doctor got your lines at 21, buddy. I'll be right back.
4 Maine.
I'm trying to get in the green grass. I'm trying to get in the green grass with this clothes. I've got two pieces of clothes hanging, and I'm trying to get in the green grass in my mother Mayor.
He said, I'll be right back. He went and got a guy that he said, permit on land and all when somebody's working or whatever. And
23. Did you say 23 up there in the state of Maine? Oh, my God, I'm trying to get it right and I'm on the mail.
Him, I was kind of kidding, you know.
Audio, check. 42357 with the month.
You sounded good right here in the back.
113, oh look, 258, a diesel wagon, waving at
523. 523, I'm gonna get my clothes hanging out of Maine, and I'm wide where I go.
Oh, I don't mind doing something like that. Hanging the first wheel, that's for sure. Doing a good job, like one of those years ago. 813,
have yourself a fine evening out there on your end.
Talking out there, Jim. Bro, come on back to Lower Alabama. Bam. Get on that. What's the matter, man? You coming in like you're sitting here next to me. That's a good, clean sounding radio you got here. I mean, it's crystal clear. This is 601.
That ain't straight. Got a little reverb in there, sounds like, though. Ain't no reverb that I can't understand. I ain't got no problems making you out at all. 357 Tennessee. Alright, 42 Lake U, me too. We'll get back here and I'll listen in. We'll take a pause.
Come on, you got the bluegrass. You got the bluegrass. Oh, my.
I've got a tower up, IMAX 2000, and it's about
up in there. No condition of the state of Maine. No condition of the state of Maine. Oh, my
God.
Oh, Barbwire, you got conditions, absolutely do. You're rolling into the corner riding Friday. Barbwire, 122 Maine, just trying to let you know.
That man, that thing was smoking. He 122. I'm trying to work the state of Maine with a clothes hanger, and I'm on the field.
Well, you got a coat. Clothes hanger that's working well for you, Barbwire. I gotta tell you, that clothes hanger is working real well for you, sir. You're rolling right up here into the northeast corner of loud and proud. Hey, Barbwire, welcome to Maine.
It's loud this morning, and I appreciate you opening the gates and letting me in. I'm glad you let me get up in Maine with my little clothes hanger. Oh,
Barbwire, right back at you, Barbwire. You take care. Absolutely good hearing you rolling way up north like you are. We'll do it again. Hey, Barbwire, good numbers to you and yours. 122, state of Maine, waving and getting out of the road. Bye-bye.
22.
122.
I'm on the
mail
and I'm gone.
Hi,